all the animals of the earth, all the birds of the sky, all the small animals that scurry along the ground, and all the fish in the sea will look upon you with fear and terror. I have placed them in your power. I have given them to you as food, just as I have given you grain and vegetables. Hi guys, my name is Chris Borgemenke. I'm with the Almost Heaven Whitetails Field Staff. I live here in Pennsylvania with my wife and two kids. I'm a bow hunter here. My bow hunting style is just a little bit different than everybody else. I do a lot of urban style bow hunting. Not only am I a hunt staffer, Almost Heaven Whitetails, I'm also on the admin team for AHW as well. Somewhere I come from, my uncle got me into hunting when I was a young boy, and fishing with my cousins. So it all kind of started out there. As I grew older, of course, then my experience has changed, you know, venturing out on my own. Every fall we do a fishing trip up to New York. We hunt the Salmon River in Pulaski, New York. I also have acquired, you know, some private urban hunting land that I am very fortunate enough to get to hunt. So I actually look forward to giving you guys some videos on that, pros and cons to backyard urban hunting here in the very near future. I won't go in that into this video here, but definitely in videos to come. Tonight I'd like to keep it just to the bio part of it. I do a lot of bow hunting. I am a field staff representative for treason camouflage, element archery, flying arrow archery, tag out outdoors, pure whitetail. I think that's it. So sorry guys, there's a good bit of them that I'm field staffing for this year. So my bow setup this year, I shoot a Hoyt. So this year I'm shooting element or arrows, tornadoes, with the flying arrow archery Kratos mechanical broadhead. They're 100 grain broadhead, 2-blade, 2-inch nasty cut. So that's just a little bit about myself, a little bit about me, who I'm representing. I'm very, very blessed to be a part of Almost Heaven Whitetails. We really do thank you guys for watching these videos, watching us, watching, you know, following the main page, and you guys are really just truly a blessing to us. So that's about all I have for now. Look for videos to come. All right, love you guys. God bless.